There's the big one.
John Aldridge, former Liverpool striker, while touring the UEFA Champions League final venue, Stade de France Paris, issued a message to Manchester City supporters.
There's the big one. For all Man City fans, the big one.